amistad, la magia o el amor. Amigos, les quiero presentar a nuestro entrevistado de hoy, quien fuera, entre otras cosas, guionista de Sesame Street.
Y actualmente, o sea, en tu disciplina actual, ¿cuál fue tu primer sueldo?
I think that after the juggling, the first payment was working as a writer at Sesame Street. There was an audition that I took, and I was a writer there for about 5 years at Sesame Street, and then after that I started making films there, and then I became a producer for Sesame Street International program called UBI, to Noggin, which was a network in the US, still is. And that gave me a very small amount of money, which allowed me to start Little Airplane. And that was 10 years ago, and since then we've just stayed in the business of creating and producing preschool television programs. So in many ways we're a boutique in that we only do one thing, but we try to do it very, very well. Since then we've created many shows. We did a show called Go Baby for Playhouse Disney. We've done The Wonder Pets, which is Nick Jr. And most recently we've created Third and Bird, which is a show on CBeebies, which is the BBC's children. In my area, what people do is they create what we call show Bibles. And this is an example of a show Bible. It's a book, it's about 30 pages long, has many images, and it describes what a show is about. And it shows everybody what the show will look like, what the characters are like. So we make these books in our company with our own artists. This one was designed by Jennifer Oxley, who's our creative.